Hi, I'm Jalissa.
And I'm Alondra.
And this is NTV.
It's a great day to be a Nighthawk! Go!
In today's episode, we'll do a recap of the Cheerleader Senior Night.
And Teachers Appreciation. For our main story, we went around asking NHS students who their celebrity crushes are. Now, some announcements.
This Thursday at lunch in the gym, we will have a student versus dodgeball game. If a student would like to play, you could use 20 PBIS points to purchase your spot. Attention seniors, just a reminder that your senior trip deposit is due by December 2nd. Make sure to secure your spot.
Attention class of 2023. If you would like to participate in Senior Takeover Day, please make sure you complete the application before you present it to the staff member you would like to take over. Please see Mr. Baker in room C104 if you have any questions.
The Nighthawks football team went to Lincoln High and left it all on the field. This was their first playoff appearance since 2017. Congratulations to Coach Hagen and all our football.
The ILS students showed their appreciation to the teachers with free pancakes. Let's take a look.
NHS faculty and staff were treated to a wonderful pancake breakfast, courtesy of the ILS students. The customers of the ILS Cafe were greeted and given a choice of two different pancake styles, as well as some coffee. Of course, our faculty and staff leapt at the chance to get these delicious pumpkin spice pancakes. For many years now, the ILS Cafe has offered a service called Coffee Corner, which is where the ILS students deliver coffee, tea, or hot chocolate to teachers' classrooms. So here's a big thanks and a shout out to Ms. Taxera, Ms. Bingham, and all the other ILS aides and students who made this possible.
Now let's take a look at our Cheerleader Senior Night. Our NHS cheerleaders are going to nationals, so don't forget to wish them good luck.
Let's go, you guys, let's go. Today we're gonna be interviewing our NHS students on who their celebrity crushes are. So let's go.
Hi, I'm here with
Michael.
And who's your celebrity crush?
Ryan Reynolds.
Hi, I'm here with
Charles.
And would you kiss or diss Ryan Reynolds?
Kiss.
I'm here with
Leonardo.
Leonardo, who's your celebrity crush?
Margaret Robbie.
Okay. Hi, I'm here with
Josue.
Josue, would you kiss or diss Margot Robbie?
I would kiss.
Okay. Hi, I'm here with
Leslie.
Leslie, who's your celebrity crush?
Young Johnny Depp.
Okay. Hi, I'm here with
Oswaldo.
Oswaldo, would you kiss or diss Johnny Depp?
I would make out with them. I'm not gonna lie.
Hi, I'm here with
Mrs. Cruz Plantilla.
Hey, Miss Cruz, who's your celebrity crush?
The Rock. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. That's my man right there.
Hi, I'm here with
Mr. Coleman.
Mr. Coleman, would you kiss or diss The Rock?
Ooh, kiss.
I'm Jalissa, and I'm here with
Christian.
So, Christian, who's your celebrity crush?
Sophia Wiley.
Nice. I'm Jalissa, and I'm here with
Sky.
So, Sky, would you kiss or diss Sophia Wiley?
Kiss.
And that's it for today's episode. As always, it's a great day to be a Nighthawk. Ha! It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Asking people, or for our main story, we interviewed our NHS students on their celebrity crushes.
Today, we're going to be interviewing our NHS students on who their celebrity crushes are.
I forgot to hold the door open. Again.
Wait, what do I say?
Just can go in the fifth person.
I hate no one.